Getting the your login credentials don't match an account in our system error on Valorant? We have you covered. Here is how you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solution for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with all your future tech issues. Now let's get started. Open Riot Games client. Click on Can't Sign In. After the next page opens, you will find several options like Haven't Played in a While, Forgot Username, Forgot Password, or Played on Mobile. You can select Forgot Password to reset your password. Enter your username and click on the arrow button. Next, they will send you a password reset link via your registered email account. Check your email and click on the link. Then you will be allowed to set a new password. Confirm the password by entering the same again in the required field. Click on the arrow button and you should get a confirmation message that your password has been changed. Try to open the Riot Game launcher and check if the problem is fixed. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.